On the drone? Alright, good.
What is this? What is this tag?
I gotta scoot in because there's like one.
God
like,
damn.
What's the tag?
Anime tags! God!
Listen,
this is
oh, you're such a weeb.
Bro, listen, this is the hottest guy in the game right here. He's using bait.
Why?
What?
Why is there no retention?
What? Yeah, we're good.
All right, we got the hottest players in the game right now. We got Bale. Come on.
Press a button.
Bro, what's my action? Wait, take off this
joint.
Dustin.
The game pass.
Yo, we can't see. What's going on? The game
pass. Jesus, it moves.
I didn't know. They should fucking
just leave it. Just leave it.
All right, well.
All right, guys.
We just want to see what's going on. Just reset. Dude, it's not working. No.
Can you see it now?
I'm not sure.
Yes.
If you don't see it, just don't see it be.
Yeah, we can see it now. Alright.
I thought you were going to look like, damn, what's happening? You good now? It's
good. You know what?
Oh, there you go. Hey. Alright. So we got Michael. Who is this?
Beast.
Beast?
Okay. He is currently ranked like 8. He's ranked 7th in Philadelphia.
7th in Philly, and we have a currently unranked MU supporter right here. Right now we have Bayonetta right on the attack right now, racking up. Nice percent over here. Zard walks away with the neutral spacing going on. I like the amounts of strategy going into both of these characters. Gets the back air. Shooting out. Looking pretty bad for Zard, but you know he's gonna not get the gets the bat within. Oh, gets the dab kick.
Okay. He should be fine. He can't.
It's up there.
Oh, goes for the rocks and that. And it took some avail. It does pay off. Not very risky going in. Doesn't want to give up too much because he is at a percent where he can die. And he gets his bat with him.
One thing I'm noticing that Beast is not doing, he is not fire breathing. It's the best tool to keep paying that out.
Oh, I think he's going for the back here. Oh, he does not, doesn't stuff out. Time goes black. Yeah. Smash. Wow, it worked.
Yeah. Oh, I'll smash can be done.
Up there? Or up throw? No, not quite. Oh, gets the flame breath finally. Goes with another up smash. Anticipating a jump, gets the read, and the up air is coming out.
You didn't have the read there, now, Gary. You
did it. Yeah, you did great.
That was a good read, though.
Oh, my. To be shield whittling down right now. Doesn't want to get a flare blitz with a shield break, but I don't think Beast will go for that. Seeing the predicament that he is in right now. Already halfway set the Bayonetta is at. Getting another witch twist. Ooh, following him in the most cerebral way. I like the attack that guys came off of that. Very risky maneuver, very mind gaming. Charizard with the forward throw, doing whatever he can. He's throwing out quick attacks, and he needs to get whatever he needs right now. My boy gets the side B on the ground. Oh, I don't know what he hit him with. They clank, they clash. Charizard's gonna make it back. Pretty much, they gave him a free recovery. Gets it down there. Gets the heels of that maneuver, making it seem supposed to drop. Another fourth. They're looking for another back air. Fourth throw. Not gonna kill yet. Bowser's really, really heavy right now. And that may work in Beast's advantage, because he needs to stay on. He's still living.
He's back free.
He's gonna get back on this stage for free right now. Gets the Rock Smash. Smart move. Oh my god. Properly space F smash coming off of the base of Beast. Very, very Beast-like, I should say.
For some reason. You get the joke?
The neck. He's getting a workout with his neck. Definitely getting the run back. Okay, so Bayonetta starting off very, starting off with the side piece per use. Another four throw. I would have liked to see down throw, but you know, to each their own. Gets the back here. Gets the fourth tilt. Flaming her up. Another fourth throw, sending her off stage. Doing a really good job. Oh, it goes for the twist. Oh, gets the back air. Why did that almost kill? That's crazy. Alright, gets the witch twist off stage. Hoping to get the bat. Witch time, excuse me. Gets the bat instead. He's gonna work with it with whatever he has. Oh, my man is open out in the field. Gets the decent up there. Up E. Gets another witch twist. Gets another apple burner. What's going on in the minds of these two players, but I know this. Charizard is definitely looking to end this quickly because Bayonetta is not a competitor you want to mess with. Take right, spot dodges, all of the aerial attacks. We're air fighting over here. Bayonetta getting back on the stage. Throws out another up smash, and he pays for it dearly with that up here. Bayonetta going to strut on the stage. On the platform, little bit of a T going on over there. Gets a double side B over there. A triple. Can I have another? Gets the up air variation. Gets the side B. Doesn't go for a witch twist too far up. Oh, gets the fair. Leads it to another witch twist combination. Very amazing how fast Bayonetta can rack up so much damage. Just in the nick of time, and then speaking of time, Bayonetta needs to get to the stage as quickly as possible. Gets the down smash. Does not quite get it. Tries to mash out. Lots of quick, light speed action going on here from very two versatile characters, and then up throws. Wow, not gonna kill it. The DI of a god. Oh! The space, I like it. Roll into the up smash. A little bit of finally a down throw. Ooh, mixes up. Ooh, gets the first slash of the up slash. I think Beast is doing a very good job here. Ooh, follows the platform again. Must be a sorry specialty with the up smash. This is nailing it, but he's definitely getting inside the mind of Maiko over here, sitting here off stage once again. Oh my god. Charizard up one game right now. Definitely doesn't want to give up the lead. Don't want another case of J.R. Smith going on. Oh, gets the raw back here. Sometimes you just gotta throw it out, man. You know what they say. Raw is best. Raw is best. Alright, so no switches. No BS, definitely contemplating the stage right now. I don't think he wants to go back to Smash 4. It was very close. I wouldn't blame him if he would go get the run back. Town and City is basically insane. So, I mean, it's just whatever.
Right. We like this more than Bay with Bob. What? We like this more than Bay with Bob. I thought that.
He has a textbook Charizard to follow, and I don't know if credited or undocumented, but he's definitely taking a page out of... Oh, gets the balloon in the process. Everybody needs to be careful. Doesn't want to SD too early. Beast is the...
Wow.
Oh, yeah. My God. Up Beast. Looking more like Charizard taking a page out of his book.
Only thing you do out of that is jab, grab, or smash. And he also too slow to go for the wish list.
Looking like Up Smash is providing us great anti-air for these Bayo aerials going on in the back. Another back air being thrown out. Up Smash. I think Micah's really having a hard time dealing with these Up Smashes. I don't know what he's going to do about it, but what he does answer with is a Witch Twist. Space himself out, gets a quick F tilt for quick damage. Going to connect with the... Oh, doesn't go for an up air. I don't know if he quite yet. He's going to connect quite yet. As the crowd circles around these two players. Oh no, another balloon. Sorry. Oh, goes for another rock smash. Pretty safe option, but now it gets the bullet arts. We call it a gun in America, but I don't know why. Oh, does it? Ooh! Tries to go for another back air, but it does not need it as Bayo is taking dominance in this neutral game. Oh my God, gets it all three back airs. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Oh, we almost had it. The blood is pulsing through this man's veins like never before. And it's only round two or three. I don't understand. Everybody's circling around this match. It is 1-1. We don't know what could happen. I don't know. He's been flubbing these combinations the entire time. He's starting to rock back and forth. Oh no. Beast is looking for an up smash. I bet money that he's looking for an up smash. He's gonna make it back to the stage. Oh, tries to go for it. Yep, I knew it! Give me my money! Give me my money. I called it. Everybody's circling around. Throws out a raw F smash. Even though I said raw, he's gonna... Oh no! SDIs! SDIs! I don't know what Charizard's gonna do to Bayonetta at 0%. But
there's a lot.
Well, there's something he could do. He could go for a major read. Throws out a couple of smashes. I don't know. But he's gonna have to think of a plan. He's going for the down. Something is gonna have to happen for Beast right now. He's going for lots of grabs. Goes for three. Goes for the up throw. Micah does not need to lose this. He needs to get on 100% right now. Sends Charizard off the stage. Once again, gets the up. Oh no! Doesn't what? I don't. What happened? Oh no!
No!
Mini pop up coming off of Micah with the he's bringing down the chain.
That very Switch time stock was mad.
Yeah.
That was great.
Your control, the cut
them
is
recording.
Every time I was down throwing it after, that was like, what is going on?
Hopefully, the hype. So, I mean, he made that match seem as a tad bit dual. Huh? We? Us?
Me and you.
What? What's going on?